silence in honor of all our deaf listeners.